Countries can improve e-waste statistics by, first of all, to start to compile them. At this stage, only 40 countries across the globe are making statistics on e-waste. So if you want to measure and find solutions, you have to start to measure this. So this is step one. And if you have started already to measure e-waste in your country, your next step would be to make it comparable on international level.